Yo, 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 man, it's your boy, Junie June. We tapping into another reaction video. You feel me? Yeah, man, y'all see, man, we've been grinding. Y'all see the background has changed for anybody who's new here or returning that's just not returning on this video. Y'all see the past couple videos has changed. We have moved states. I am trying to upgrade for y'all. Y'all see the mic. I got a mic right now. Mic, little mic set up. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to upgrade for y'all. I'm working on building up my home studio. You feel me? I'm gonna get everything set up, but this is a slow grind. You know what I'm saying? Slow grind better than no grind, man. We trying to get somewhere. And we working, man. I just need y'all to have my back. You know? Subscribing is free, so hit that motherfucker button. We're gonna get into the video though. I know why y'all here. Y'all know why y'all click, man. We got Post Malone that has some help featuring Morgan Wallen. What? What? Like, these is two different worlds colliding, two different types of, like, yeah, two different vibes. Like, we got Post Malone on, I'm sussing, I'm you. Then we got Morgan Wallen on that. Damn, I just had the song in my head. We got Morgan Wallen on that, Down. Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You know what I'm saying? Like, two different vibes. And of course, y'all know Post, he got way more current shit. But, you know what I'm saying? White Iverson is like, you know, that one that took Post. You feel me? Of course, ever since then, he's been dropping crazy bangers. So, this might be collab of the year right here. I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all think, man. We finna tap in, though. I'm gonna let y'all know what I think at the end of this motherfucking song. Hold on. Honestly, I don't even remember if I hit the record button. Oh, yes, we did. We recording. Let's do it.
Am I drunk? No. I think you're drunk. No, that's a co-worker. No, it's fine. It's fucking fine. No, it's fine.
On this man, dog. Like, is there anything that Post can't do? Let's be honest. Like, is there any genre that Post can't touch, man? You feel me? And I hope he's healthy, man. Like, Post Malone really one of them ones, bro. Real life, one of them ones.
A lot of nerves about you, baby. I only hit the curb because you made me. You're telling all your friends that I'm crazy. Like I'm the only one. Why'd you throw them stones if you had a wild hair on too? Living in your big glass house with the view.
Damn.
I thought you knew.
Yo, it's crazy because I literally just made a song called House Made of Glass. Real shit. Hey, damn. Bruh, this is a talented man right here, bruh. Like, no bullshit.
Living in your big glass house with the view. I thought you knew I had some help. It ain't like I can make this kind of mess all by myself. Don't act like you ain't helped me pull that bottle off the shelf. Get deep in every weekend if you couldn't.
I ain't gonna lie. Morgan gonna ride this. This is right up Morgan Wallen's alleyway right up here. Hey, we got Island some help. Look, Annie in his bed. Look at the hat. Look at the hat tilted to the side. He is in his bag right here. Hold on, we running this back a little bit. My fault, hold on.
I thought you knew I had some help. It ain't like I can make this kind of mess all by myself. Don't act like you ain't helped me pull that bottle off the shelf. Get deep in every weekend if you couldn't tell. They say teamwork makes a dream work. Hell, I had some help. Take the blame for us to come.
this remind me of the scene. This remind me of the scene when Wolverine got his ass kicked out the bar by his brother. That's what that reminded me of, bruh. If y'all ever watch Wolverine, I think it was Wolverine or X-Men. It was either Wolverine, X-Men, or Logan. I don't know which one it was, but I know Wolverine got his ass whooped by Sabretooth. Yeah. Hold on. Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Aim for us to crawl and go around like you ain't guilty of something. Already lost the game that you've been running. Guess it's catching up to you.
These two boys getting that same motherfucker booth, man. Who the let these two boys get on that same track, man? I had some hell. Team Rain meet the dream. Hey.
That ain't the truth. That ain't the hell.
Pull that bottle off the shelf. Makes a dream work. Hey, Post lost weight too, man. You know what I'm saying? Post lost some weight. I'm hoping he healthy, man. I swear to God, I'm hoping my boy Post is healthy, man. But hold on. One more time.
It's to break out into. Ooh, baby, you blame me, and baby, I blame you. Heart, that ain't the truth. I need some help. It ain't like I can make this kind of mess all by myself.
Music right there. That's some music. That mama, I can feel that. I feel that shit in, like, you know what I'm saying? All through here, up here. Yeah, like, that's one of them joints you feel. You just want to move your head, move your body. Yeah, I feel it all through it all, through it all. You know what I'm saying? Shirt all over the place and shit. Y'all ain't tell me. Oh, shit. But, yeah, that was some heat, bro. That was some heat. That was a good collab, bro. They need to make like an EP or something together. Like, just give me like three more. I won't ask for nothing else. Just give me like three more. Shout out to them, man. We're going to get to the next video. Like, comment, subscribe, get to the channel. Welcome to the family. Welcome to the gang. Let's do it.